The death toll from an Indian train collision has risen to 25. Over 70 were injured and have been sent to hospitals. The crash took place early Tuesday morning in the southern Indian state of Andhra Pradesh. A passenger train rammed into a goods train at a station, destroying one coach and derailing several others. Salvage and rescue work have been carried out at the accident site. Meanwhile, the chief minister of the neighboring Karnataka state has assured all possible assistance to the victims.